This is Yura Min and Alexander Gamelin from Korea. Nice welcome by the home crowd. Yura is 22 years old out of Torrance, California. Alexander is a 25-year-old from Boston, Massachusetts. They'll be dancing to Despacito, My All, the Rumba, and back to the Samba, Mujer Latina.
This team qualified for the Olympic Games at the Nebelhorn Trophy last September, and they were impressive there. They had improved so much, and they have continued on an upward path.
Yeah, they just missed the podium in finishing fourth.
So there's their rumba up front. Good speed throughout. See, they're staying connected through this partial step sequence. So that's the one where the dancers stay together, the midline where they can be separate. The lift with him at the spread eagle, inside spread eagle. Yes, here comes the change of pace.
Samba, Mujer Latina by Calia.
Oh, that is a problem. Miss of the twizzles. And just wondering, costume malfunction?
I think her costume's come undone on the top.
We've got two elements to complete. This is the step sequence. Very hard to stay concentrated when you're worried about whether your costume's staying on.
That's tough.
Unfortunately, there are also costume deductions for trying to keep it together. Well,
in more ways,
well done.
Than one. Yura Min and Alexander Gamelin from Korea, the Republic of Korea.
Plus presence. So, I have to say that probably the costume was well designed, so it could have actually been much worse of a problem for
her.
Yes, come on. We'll have a little bit more. It's still kind of on me, she's saying. Don't know what happened.
What can you do?
Yes, there was so much movement with her coach, Adrian Fender, and Igor Spielband, and he comes to the rescue. She shook herself right out of the costume. It was a shame because that happened right at the twizzles. And that will receive a negative grade of execution, or GOE. So the Twizzle's only got a level one. In the Rumba Set Pattern Dance, the teams can receive a minimum of a level one for completing 75% of the steps. That's both of them must complete 75% of those steps.
And they did get level one for the Twizzles and level two for the step sequence, not touching.
That's quite low for the Twizzles. They would have wanting to be, you know, at least three, probably four. Well, she's taken it in good spirit.
Yeah, she's got good attitude about it.
What's done is done.
.97, well below their season's best of 61.97. So the standings remain the same.